Hey guys! Okay, so another tutorial for you guys today. This week I posted a video, a picture on my sound page, and everyone was like, ooh, can you do a tutorial? That'd be awesome. Do a tutorial for hi Michelle. In my blog, I will post everything that I used. You guys should really get your hands on some lash cards, because I say so. No, just kidding. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, request, follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook. You can add my personal Facebook if you want to, just let me know who you are when you add me. And yeah, time for tutorial. Oh, what the fuck was that? What was that face for? I don't know. Whatever. Okay, bye. Well, as always, you're going to apply a base. And today, I am using Too Faced Shadow Shades. And then, next, you're going to take a white pencil. Doesn't matter what kind of white pencil, just any white pencil. And I'm using NYX in white. You can put this on the eyebrow. Okay, whatever. And then, just put it as a highlight. Oh no, I got it on my brows. Just put it right here. Just wiping the excess off, and then right in here, I'm going to be using this black in the middle right here. It's by Avon. It's a Tria that just came out, Onyx Quartz. So you're going to take this brush and then apply it in the corner of your eye. And then you're going to take a small angle, like it's not thin, but it's small. With the same black. The black is like a shimmery black. It's not matte whatsoever, and it's not like pearl. It has a little bit of glitters. So, now that you have that done, you're gonna take a flat brush like this. I'm using my 239, and this gray right here, in the white and black line. This is the first edition of the 120, and then you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah, 4 from the matte black all the way at the end. So you're just gonna dip in there, not too much because it's pigmented, and then just pat it on. Take Dazzle Light by MAC. It's like a champagne-y, I don't know how to describe it. It's like a goldish, I don't know, it has pink undertones to it though. So you're gonna take Dazzle Light and just apply it to the inner corner of my eye, of your eye, sorry. You know, you're gonna do it on my eye.
So, you know, flip that over and just blend those two colors in together.
You're gonna take that silnicashic brush, the angled one, and dip it into that gray that you did in the middle. And the same thing you did with the top to the bottom. And then take the tip of the flat shader brush by Smokey Ketchup and apply it right here. You're gonna take a T17 or any fluffy brush you want that's stiff and then dip it into what is this called? Texture. It's all messed up on the bottom, so I can't really tell. I just know it by heart. And you're going to shade up that shimmery black and shimmery dark gray. I'm using the eyeshadow C brush. It's like the perfect, I think it's the perfect highlighting brush for underneath your brows. Dip it into a natural shade, something close to your skin tone. And just apply underneath your brows and blend with texture. To make your eyes pop even more, you're gonna take a white, a shimmery white. This is from my sugar palette from like a long time ago. Tap it off and apply in the inner corners. Curl your lashes. I already did that. And eyeliner. Pencil liner. And line your waterline. And then put some eyeliner on. I'm using my Avon eyeliner brush and my Backtrack Fluid Line by MAC. Take that same angled brush and that same black that you used for your outer V, and you're going to set that pencil liner on your waterline. I'm using my lash card. I'm using the back of it because, yeah, there's a lot. I used it just now on one side. So, take your lash card, your favorite mascara. I'm using Falsies because it's my favorite right now. For contouring, I'm using this. I got this from Avon a while ago. It's called Sunset Glow. It's a bronzer. This is supposed to be blush. And then highlight. The blush broke, and so it doesn't matter anyway because I don't like the color and I have a lot of other blushes. So, you're going to contour just a little bit on the side right here. I only do it on the side because if I bring it in too long, too much, like right here, my face is going to look rounder than it already is. So, I'm going to take it in the darker, not the contour one. I use this for contour sometimes. I'm going to use this and Coralista. So, I'm going to take this one and put it here in the back. Take Coralista and put it in the middle of my cheekbone to give me that sheen for the lips. I didn't remember what it was when I first started looking in my closet mirror. When I first posted up the pictures. So, and then I remembered, oh, it's this little trio thing from Avon. It's in pink, or nude pink. I don't know what to call it, but it's a lip liner. And what I use to moisturize my lips is Aquafina Flavor Splash. If you guys know me, I prefer this more than Burt's Bees or Soft Lips. Or chapstick. If you put it on at night, your lips in the morning are totally soft.
When I put my gloss on, I put it. I just dab it in the middle because throughout the day when you're talking, the natural, like, the warmth from your lips, like the temperature from your lips is going to spread the glass around naturally, like spread it around more. So yeah, that is pretty much it for this look. I will post the original pictures on my blog. I will update my blog for this. I will post everything that I used in chronological order, and links for where you can purchase whatever, that I can find. And then, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it, and I will see you soon. If you guys wanna request anything, let me know. Okay, bye.